McGuire, touchdown! It took them 55 minutes, but the Ragin' Cajuns finally get into the end zone, and it's 18-9.
And Matt, this is what you call big boy football. South Alabama stacks the box, and UL Lafayette says, we're running it anyway. Great job on the offensive line, and then McGuire punches in for the touchdown. Watch this. Look, everyone's stacked up on the line screen. Look at those bodies, big number 67, getting up on the second level there. Daniel Quave, excellent.
Stover with the PAT.